townhall.com and can't you see them? At least three people have been killed, five more taken to the hospital, some with life-threatening injuries, after a gunman opened fire at Michigan State University Monday night. Michigan State University Interim Deputy Police Chief Chris Wilson told a press conference in East Lansing that the shooter is now dead. Bosman said that despite the tragedy, authorities are maintaining public safety.
This truly has been a nightmare that we are living tonight. But we have remained laser focused on the safety of our campus, our students, and the surrounding communities.
New York police have a suspect in custody for a violent rampage involving a U-Haul truck on the streets of Brooklyn. The driver's son, Susan Thor, told AP his father, Wayne Thor, has a history of mental illness and has been living in Las Vegas. Police Commissioner Keyshawn Thor says it's